Hey guys, James here, back in our Rimworld Let's Play with the backup tribe. So I am going to be testing something right here, right away. Black, I want you to prioritize harvesting this. I want to see if I get... Aha! There we go. Okay. So, what I was doing there, you see it now. I'm trying to get maple seeds. So that we can, there we go. Exactly what we need. So that we can plant, plant maple trees. Okay. Now, hold on. Can I go up here? Okay, so he's hauling trees right now. Good. What else are we working on right now? We're researching fruit plants 1. I am going to... pause. How do I pause this? So we're going to put this at low priority. okay, so we need to really get our food hauled up here. Alright, what do we have for clay right now? We have 27 clay bricks, 497 soft clay. There it is right there, okay. We need more crafters. That is definitely something that we need more of. okay. What do we have for quests? Of that there. Okay. bricks are being made. All for storage. Apparel, textiles. Okay, fruit plants, one. Is done. We're going mining one next. Okay, so let's... I don't know how well these will be planted, but... We'll give it a shot. We'll go peach tree. We'll go grapevine. We'll go apple tree. We can do cranberry shrubs as well. These need to be important. Okay, honestly, we could probably do that one. But I don't feel like caravanning out. Okay, so is there, can I store raw vegetarian? Yes, I can. So let's build a few more of these in here. Okay, so can we do a better table? Okay. Let's go here. We're gonna do raw food. And let's get this food hauled. Okay. Pop that up to 40. Okay. Building here, prosthetics bench, right. Springtail is up to level 19 in crafting. It's great. Medical treatment needed. Benign growth. Okay. Who's our primary cook? Antlion, right? And Goblineth, right. So Goblineth is really the primary one. Yeah, that makes sense. That is a problem. So let's get one of these built up here. Hazel, let's have you come down here and give a work drive to Darklight. Keep his research speed going. Who needs to be converted? No one, actually, okay. So, Springtail. Let's give Antlion a work drive. Or Peza, I guess. Is complete. We can get a quarry going. I think we'll hold off on that for now because we don't necessarily need it. Metallurgy 2. Okay, this will give us smithy. Okay. Bloomery. Plumbing. Alright. Black, can you sew this area? So we've got what? 1, 2, 3 spaces in between each one. Okay. do have some clay bricks in here. Structure. Let's go to walls. Sandstone, we are out of. Lead wall, okay. Okay. So we're gonna hold off until we have some sandstone or clay bricks. I guess we can unpause this one as, oops. Okay, Zadir's crushing rubble into sand, so we can make some sandstone bricks. That's good. That's the trading spot. Okay, so my plan is, I want to make two more bedrooms over here. Right along here. Animal trader is approaching. Okay. Darklight, do you want to come up here and trade? That. Chem fuel is only 15. We can't really use that. A pack of wool, mega sloth wool. Got plenty of sheep wool. We'll get rid of that. That. This. Modacrylic. Let's get rid of the fertilized eggs. We just have so much stuff. Okay, who has that spring? Wandering Tail, why are you upset? Exhausted. Yeah, you need to go to bed. Hold up. Springtail, can you go to bed? The Wanted Prisoners. Springtail. Go to bed. I was like, why are you not going to bed? Let's see if we can get another double bed out of maple made. Two is getting close to being done. We'll have a smithy forge and a bloomery that we can make. Let's actually look here. These are all done. We just need someone to get it out of there. What are you making? Fried of sorts. Okay. Pan, can you do processing for me? And hauling. So you're gonna get everything out of there. Awesome. Lightum is definitely gonna be our better miner, obviously, because they can she can use a pickaxe. Metallurgy 2. Okay, so the question is, the bloomery, let's make it out of limestone. So the bloomery is one that we want to keep. I think outside. So if we were to put that out here for now, and then forging. Make this. Let's 95%. What if we make it out of mild steel at 104%? So let's go ahead and do that, because we have plenty of mild steel. We'll set this outside as well. With that, I'm going to end this video, guys, and we'll get that stuff going here in the next episode. And yeah, continue along our way. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.